And welcome to everybody on Facebook as well. Thank you for joining me today. Tonight, as I said, we are going to be talking about foundations. We're going to be talking about the fertility of this time, some of the difficulty of this time, and how we can really reach down deep within ourselves to access what is being required of us right now, the inner strength that is being required. So, you know, I want to just encourage you to really ground down. So let's take a moment here and just take a deep breath. Inhale through the nose. And sigh it out. So this present moment, we're coming off, of course, last night and the night before, the energy of the new moon in Aries. So there's a lot of potential here. There's a lot of energy that we can pull from and utilize to move us forward into this sort of new normal. And what is the new normal? Well, of course, obviously, we're all home most of the time. We're socially isolating. We're, you know, self-quarantining. And so maybe, you know, some of you are getting used to that feeling. You're getting used to working from home, what that looks like, the workflow for you, the flow of the day. And also, just the new routines, you know, maybe, you know, instead of hustling everybody off to school and work, now you're hustling everybody into their lessons for homeschooling and getting yourself online to, you know, connect with your work colleagues and things like that. And so there is an element of life goes on, but I really want to point out that this is a unique time and this is going to present unique challenges. There are going to be moments of, you know, for lack of a better term, we call it cabin fever, where we're just restless, we want to get out of the house, and it's difficult because we want to be responsible and, you know, isolate and not expose other people and things like that. And so I know that for a lot of people, this can be a little bit frustrating after a little while, you know. Maybe the shine is worn off. And so now we are just settling in. And what is coming up, what has been coming up for me today is just the realization that things really aren't going to go back to normal, the way we thought of normal. And so, you know, I've been really focusing personally on how I can offer more things online, offer my sound healings, of course, offer support and assistance to my friends, especially locally, because, you know, we get together in person, but it's just not the same getting together online. And I know a lot of us are feeling a little bit lonely, maybe overwhelmed by the energy. And so tonight, let's just focus on our connection to the earth. Let's focus on our connection to what our feeling of home is, what our feeling of foundation is. And so I'm just going to take one more second to check the feed, and we'll get started with some meditation. Okay, so tonight I just want you to breathe normally. Whatever your normal rhythm of breath is, just observe that. Observe how you normally breathe. Is the breath going into the chest? Are your shoulders rising when you take a breath in? Or are you relaxing into it? What is the rhythm of your breath? Are you inhaling and exhaling at the same speed? Are you holding your breath? Are you filling up your lungs and moving your belly out? Or is the breath kind of stuck in the top of your chest? As you begin to observe your personal rhythm and tempo of breath, I want you to focus on the air coming in through your nose, down your throat and into your lungs, and filling up to the very bottoms of your lungs. And when the lungs fill, it displaces everything in the belly, so it actually pushes your belly out when you're taking a nice deep breath. So now that you're familiar with the rhythm, your natural rhythm of breath, I want you to focus on filling up the lungs all the way to the point where the belly comes out a little bit on the inhale. So inhale into the belly, and exhale. Inhale and see if you can keep your shoulders down and your chest lifted, allowing the air to really fill up the bottom of the ribs, allowing yourself to feel the rhythm of your breath, maybe a little slower and more relaxed now. And if you need to sigh on the exhale at any point, feel free to. Vocalization is a beautiful release of energy. So if you're feeling like your breath is a little bit tight right now, take a nice deep breath in. And exhale and sigh it out. Inhale through the nose, filling up the lungs. And exhale and sigh it out. And inhale, filling up the lungs. And exhale and sigh it out. this moment to bring it back to the breath. Take a moment to return to yourself, to feel the ground underneath you. Feel the earth supporting you. Feeling the energy of the earth cradling you. Feeling your own energy growing roots, returning you, connecting you to the earth, to your home, to your birthplace, to the soil. Feel your breath in the rhythm of the waves of the ocean. Feel your breath as the rhythm of the winds as they cross across the world. Feel your breath as the connection to yourself in this present moment. Something you can always return to. A place to call home.
Thank you.
come back to the inhale and the exhale. Come back to your heartbeat. Come back to the low, sweet tones of love, the vibration that moves across the universe, surrounds us, fills us, and connects us.
Oh,
breath all the way in, filling your lungs, filling your belly, filling your hips and legs and feet, filling your heart. And let it all out. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. I hope you have found some grounding, some peace, some inspiration. Whatever you came here looking for, may you find it within yourself. Once again, thank you so much to Dax Miller of The Art Haven for the use of the studio and the lighting and technical support. And thank you all so much for joining me.